my Yenny shrine. These are all my trophies. And these are my pictures from the 2010 Olympia. Yes. Can you have some bubble gum? Would you like some?
Oh, thank you.
Okay. Next, I want to take you to my office. I have to do the Mariah Carey walk. I think that's how it is. I'm not sure. Welcome to my office. This is where I make it all happen. This is where I'm building the Yenny Empire. Yenny T's Empire. That's right. Mm-hmm. And of course, every celebrity needs a fancy car collection, right? Well, I have a very, very exclusive car collection. Would you like to see?
Yeah.
Car number one. This is what I call my purple monster. It's super fast. That's right. This is car number one. Mm-hmm. Number two, blue monster. I like to call him monster for some reason because they're pretty fast. And of course, I have to have a red fast car. I call this one Fast and the Furious. Mm-hmm. From the movie Fast and the Furious. Put him on my banner. And of course, every celebrity has to have an SUV. Mine. I know. It's tiny. And of course, a cool chick like me needs to have some fitness work, and that means I gotta have my motorcycle. Vroom, vroom, vroom. And it's red, my favorite color. And last but not least, you're not a celebrity until you have a helicopter. You have to have your own private jet. Here's mine. Wait. And like Cheryl Lloyd says, just like a helicopter. And welcome to my sanctuary. This is where I meditate. As you know, meditation is very good for your mind. It clears your mind. And it cleanses your soul and your spirit. The key to meditation is to breathe in deeply and blow it out. Breathing deeply. Blow it out. And when it comes to having your own sanctuary, you want to surround yourself by things that you love. For example, I love to read. So I have my favorite book collection over here. These are my favorite books. Like I always tell people, you are what you read. So make sure you do read. When you meditate, you can also visualize. Would you like to know what I visualize about?
Yes.
Okay. Well, right now I am visualizing about the whole world. Say my name. That's right. The whole world saying, Yenny, 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 Yenny. Ta-da! Yenny! Have you had enough yet? Hope not. And now, I'm going to show you my media room. Let me show off my 100-inch flat screen TV. Oh wait. First, I like to do a spin. There we go. Drink, you know? But since I'm a fitness chick, I drink red wine. Because it does the body good. And this is my 100-inch flat screen TV. And of course, I have MTV on. I have my best people on my fridge. If you're here, it means you're famous. It's not much because I'm going on vacation tomorrow. That's right. But one thing I do have, which I like, ground bison. It's very good. 99.9% fat-free, I think. I make the most delicious, yummy delicious bison burgers. Of course, I gotta have some veggies. I got some broccoli over here, asparagus. It's kind of messy, but then again, I'm going on vacation tomorrow. So, that's about it. And I have some really good energy drink. Now, this should say, Yenny T, coming soon. I wish. Okay, that's it. And of course, I know you're wondering what's in my kitchen pantry. Don't trip. My kitchen pantry. This is my favorite cabinet because here I have my most delicious protein powder. You know, I am not being sponsored by them, but I should be because I love this protein powder. It's delicious. Tip number one, don't ever use sugar. It does very bad. Instead, xylitol. Good for the body, good for the gums. That's right. And that's about it. And of course, every celebrity has to have a puppy. And he's mine. Say something. Oh my gosh. Hey, say something. There we go. That's right. My little puppy is in the box. It's actually a gift for my baby niece. I am going to the Dominican Republic tomorrow and I'm taking my puppy with me in my suitcase. Okay. Let's go to my walk-in closet.
To do as many push-ups as you can to failure.
Stay here. That means do as many push-ups as you can non-stop until you can't anymore. Rest 1 minute and do it again for a total of 3 sets. Then you are going to follow up with wall squat. I don't have a wall.
Kick, 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 kick